And Nana was just up here. Son of a bitch. Apparently, this is an end to a very, very long abandoned mine shaft. Let us explore. So let us explore. Man, that was a yawn, actually. I stopped that yawn, though. So much yummy, yummy iron. I don't know what to do with all this. Of course, I know what to do with it. It's just so much, I don't know what to do. What a twist. I never had to deal with this much iron before. God, it's kind of lagging a little bit here. Rails! Come here, rails. Lark. I hear chickens. What? Canaan? Either that or the rain outside is now chickens. And it is raining chickens outside. And if so, then... well, I'd be happy because I do love chicken. God, I'm gonna have, like, enough railroad for, like, forever. God, that's kind of freaky. Oh, good friggin'. Okay, before I get lost. Because I do know I will get lost at this rate. Grab me some coal, and I shall be on my way. To mess around with an abandoned mineshaft like this before. Oh, God. Murder machine. Murder machine, my ass! Everything went better than expected. Although I'm curious, what is over here? Anything? Anything at all? Going once? Twice? No, you're just something else. Okay. I'm just gonna get out of here. Cause no, I'm not breaking that rule. Okay. But yeah, one rule about Minecraft. Never dig straight down. Never. Even if you think it's safe. Never dig straight down. Oh man, I swear that sounds always freaked me out. Get out of there. Okay. Oh, crap. Oh. Damn you. Die. 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 Oh, thank you. You can surprise me, bitch? You think you can surprise- Ow! Bitch! Die. Ow. I need to eat. And... that... I shall call it good. Okay. So... I don't think I really went over this, but I don't think he'd really want me to talk about it, but... you know, I just really do feel sorry. For my friend, because, well, he did just, like, break up with his girlfriend, and from what he told me, like, she did change him a lot, so, I mean, that's kind of, I mean, it's always sad whenever people break up, but, I mean, you do spend, like, a lot of time for these people. This is where I was. Oh, okay. Okay, let's see what's over here. Nothing? Alright, let's keep on going. Rick's Mort. Okay, I swear I'm gonna, like, lose to greed and die here. But, yeah, anyways, like, he did, like, break up with his girlfriend and all. But, I mean, sometimes they're just not, like, meant to be forever, like, your relationship. And, yeah, yeah, it sucks and all, like, you know, you just lost somebody that you've been, like, so focused into for, like, all this time, and then just, like, boom, gone. I see you over there. I see you trying to be MLG like that. You ain't getting me. Hell no. Screw you. Who do you think I am? Gay Tony? You can't get Gay Tony on me. Shame. Ooh. Oh, damn. Okay. That is not safe. God dang. That was close, actually. Okay. Ah, you stupid idiot. God. When did... Ow! Ah! Ow! Crap! What? Where? How? Fuck yous. Oh. No. No, blue creeper. No. No. Fuck. I swear this game's killing me now. Killing me. Ravine next to a ravine? Ravineception? Ah! Fuck whoever is shooting me. God dang. I can't even do shit anymore because of you assholes. This is why we can't have nice things. I'm pretty sure that lava is supposed to be light. Not dark. Okay, there's some obsidian over there, so there's a water source. That's gravel. I want cobble. Although there is gravel island over there, but no. Chances are I'm gonna get so lost I won't even... Ah, shit. Get the iron, 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 get the iron. Get the iron, get the iron, get the iron. Get the iron, get the iron, get the iron. I swear. Two ravines and an abandoned mine shaft. All close to each other. It's either my lucky day or Notch or whoever the Minecraft god is now hates me. Pretty sure it's Minecraft god that hates me. Okay. Nothing here. Oh, hey. Hey, bitch. Oh god, you might be the poison one. Nope. Chuck Testa. Alright, so, fuck. Where do you even begin on here? I mean, oh man, I wish this was Tekkit so that I can just hit control and zoom in and be like fancy man. Actually, what I'm gonna do, set up a little temporary hovel, and I shall consume some ores to make some awesome things, guys. Yay. Okay. So all that's Sorry, bitch, you got scared. Got scared, bitch. Is that daylight over there? Is that a zombie wanting to die over there? Can't tell shit anymore. God dang. Yeah, I think that is daylight over there. Sweet. Man, this is... That's where you bitches went to. Okay. Yep, making some nice things here. And I guess while I'm waiting, I clear out a little bit. What? Lol. Now you light. Shit, I actually don't want to risk going down. I don't want to. But here on the other end, here I can risk going down. But I kind of want to be more prepared. So, five more iron, okay. So what I can do is make one more of you. And one more of you. Okay. I'll just let that finish up and think of game plan here. Because technically I can actually escape right now, but... Is that what I... No, it's a Skelly. Skelly bro! Skelly bro! MLG 360 no scoop! Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Booyah! Drop shot. Booyah! Drop shot. And... Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Break. Yes. Okay. So yeah, that's our little HQ place. That is now destroyed. I know. Hate me later. Hate me later. But for now, we adventure. Off to the unknown. Where bitches be hating. Actually, I do want to get that gold. Okay. Seems legit. Well, aren't you a surprise butt sexer? Holy shit, where'd you come from? Fuck! What the hell? Where did you guys even come from? Holy shit. Wow. Okay, so... Let us hope for diamond. And if no diamond... Then fuck. Please be diamond. Please. Oh, fuck. No. Bitch. Please. Yeah, I think it is raining outside. Yay. I actually need rain here in Texas. Like, all the drought and everything, you know. And if you don't know, it's alright. You're not missing anything. All we got here is heat, heat, and heat.